Yeah, so next stop is the Cork City Jail. Of course, it's not jail anymore, it's a museum. We are here in front.
Here is the map of the jail there.
Wow, okay.
Wow, that's a big museum.
So this prison was built in 1824 to replace the old Cork prison, which was 100 years old and overloaded. So they built this one in a different place. It was housing both female and male prisoners. When they built it, it was reported as the finest of three kingdoms. So let's go inside.
He's taking the names. Dovas, this way.
Yeah. I don't know.
Why is he laughing? He's so happy that somebody's going.
All prisoners in the cells are actually real people sentenced here in the past. Most of them were convicted for theft and sentenced from 2 weeks to few months. Interesting fact is that prisoners with long sentences were regularly transported to Australia as it would cost less than housing them here in the Cork jail. Very strange.
Oh wow, darling. You have to come here.
This prisoner was sentenced for 4 months, convicted for stealing books and other articles. This one was sentenced for 6 months for obtaining goods under false pretenses. This woman was also sentenced for theft for 2 months. She came to the prison pregnant and gave birth after 1 month here in the jail's hospital. This was written by one of the prisoners, and as you can see, it's protected with glass on top.
Please don't write on the walls and look how many people wrote on the walls.
This is the backyard where the prisoners were exercising.
What is this?
And here is the doctor, who was really, really busy man, because very often someone would get sick in the prison. This is the restroom where the warders would play cards when off duty.
Unequal world. What is there?
There is some food. For breakfast.
Getting the balance right.
Wow.
Chicken. Sickness and malnutrition. Potatoes. Food to feed the punishment. What is that?
Bread.
It's only
quarter of bread.
Quarter of bread. These are the spooky ones.
Here is a 10 years old girl, the youngest prisoner, sentenced for theft for 14 days. This is the punishment room. You can see the different punishments illustrated here.
There are many ways to rehabilitate and punish a convict. I believe that you are familiar with some of our methods. To escape at night. If they do so, we will have to take away their clothes.
And finally, this is the gallery used for religious services. So we finished with Cork and now we are going to Cobh.